Yeah. Welcome to a new Teemo video at the top lane. This game we are facing Ornn. We will miss all of them, of course. Ornn normally starts its head, but I believe Ornn won. Yes, sir. I click over there, man. I really don't know sometimes. Did he see something? I have the focus on that. He's left foot. Yeah.
Only frightens the timid.
Man, that was juicy. And I was already expecting him. But the bad part is I don't have any summons. Really? Really? This guy only bot only counter picks, then he will lose. Leave me, never do that. Okay, least ball. Now we can check the first damage. Really? He went back and gets a potion. We will go like this. And another one.
Armed and ready.
Let's go like that. Yeah. Three daggers, which means I have already won. Every second I can one up with it. One up. No. And we'll go magic resist usual. We will I lose the cannon? No. Nice. No. He went. Health item, no problem. We have the runes for health cut down, which is definitely. And put a shroom here because this sometimes doesn't spot if Lee Sin hugs the wall. Yep.
Yes, sir.
Yeah. He's in good. Man, I knew it. Okay, no problem. No problem at all, my friends. Yeah, I go like this now, and later I will, when Fiddle starts to roam, I'll get Mercs. And we do right now max damage because this basic attack does 15 physical damage on hit. So every time we hit him, we do 15 physical damage. 100 times, then it will be.
Reporting in.
Okay, let's do like this. And here as well. And then we can go to our main. Okay, I didn't spot that.
Stay
That's why you should never, but never counterpick if you can't play them, the champ. Easy. He went for, of course. The wrong choice, my friend. The wrong choice. Yes, making the wrong choice. I have now how much? I will go Rageblade first. No matter. I have already X speed boots. Wait, where is he? I'm looking at the map, man. Missing Kata. See that? Oh, see. No. Oh, Lee and both are. Yes. So that's definitely not smart by Lee. Funny. And now, my friend, you can't, you know? That's the forum player right there. If he does something like that, just. No, my friend.
Reporting in.
Okay. We go back and we got all item actually. If he is smart, he will kill him before he gets any magical assist. Yeah, my friend. I don't know. Why people buff the comp pick? Did I see something here? No. Map.
Reporting in.
Man, where is my fucking team?
Shut down. Enemy double kill.
Oh, definitely. Definitely. My next item is this, because that fucker does magic damage. If you guys didn't know, then you know it now. Bot is losing. As always, no. 1 and 5. That's the problem. But what I never understand, how can you be 1 and 5 and still have same farm as the one who's winning from you? Okay, Katana's bot. I just push. The Ornn has to decide, you know. Come here, what the fuck? Kata has nothing, man. She has nothing. Okay, she has something else. I mean, come on. I'm just a little yoga, man. Just a little yoga. I can cloud. I can take cloud, right? Come on, this should be a real easy fight now. Fuck you, just fuck you, man. Really? This Kata is all over me, man. She can't resist me, I guess. No problem, no problem. They will lose, they will lose. Respawn, of course. Okay. That's right. I was wondering, how can he be alive? No. Oh man. I have to put two charms.
Thank you.
can't, we can't. We can't. Nocturne is really annoying, man. He's really annoying. He walked like this, not immediately to the back. Never mind, never mind. Just. I want to take mid tower. But listen to bad calls. Will not happen again. Will not go to Baron. Anytime soon. So the problem is he can't deal with Ornn, but if he gets any ganks, and this kata will get bad. This is my role, you know? I have to push here. But no one else should be. I mean, this is good, right? They don't need me, so. I have 2k gold, man. I have to go back. This Nocturne, man. I really hate this type of jungle, you know? I don't know what this guy does, really. This is just a joke. He refused to do Baron, he refused to group with others. Fucking idiots, really. Who start the fault? Yeah, this guy. Those two are pre-made. No, no. This and this kid's 2 years old. I'm just pre-made. I really want to go for this, yeah. I really want to go for my Liandry's because HP, 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 really? I will push top. Yes, he's after. Man. GG, well played. Oh. Thank you for all watching. Follow me on Twitch and sub on YouTube, please. See you soon. Bye.